Hi, my name is Pat Moss. I'm with Troop 718 in the Pacifica District. I am also the Council Training Chair. People often ask me why I spend so much time scouting and why it's so important to me. Well, it's because it gives me a chance to spend time with my son, playing with pointy sticks and fire, away from the computer, away from the keyboards, getting outside and doing the kinds of things that I did as a youth. Today's youth doesn't have enough chance to spend time out on the street or in the backyards or in the woods as they did when we were young. And scouting gives us an opportunity to go into the woods and camp and learn from those outdoor experiences. And in an urban environment like Los Angeles, I think it's key that our youth has an opportunity to enjoy the outdoors and to learn from it rather than just staying in our urban jungle. Scouting is made up of fond memories. Memories that you make with your friends, your family, and in this case, with my troop. This was the first summer camp that I attended with the troop. We have a tradition that the father does not go on his son's first camping experience with the troop so that he has a chance to sort of break that bond and he's not attached to your leg. And so I had this warm sense in my heart that he felt comfortable with the troop, he felt comfortable with the other adults there, and that he really didn't need me that much. He wanted me there just as sort of as moral support, to see me in the background, but I wasn't going to be the key focus of his attention at camp. And that was a really great moment for me, knowing that my son was growing up thanks to scouting. I'd like to thank the Silver Beaver Committee, all those who were involved with me in scouting and helped support me through the various roles that I've held. You know, it's a team effort. I couldn't have done any of this all alone. And I'd also especially like to thank my family, my wife, Corey, who put up with all the weekends away and all the early morning meetings and all the time that I spent away. And to my two children, Olivia and Jacob, for joining me in this adventure and going off to Cherry Valley and doing camp inspections and doing all the crazy things that was required of me for taking on these roles in scouting. I couldn't have done it without the support of my family and my friends and my fellow scouters. Again, thank you all.